Okay, movers, here's the challenge for 2.10 on Monday, May 6th. This one, if you remember, is 21, 15, and 9. We're gonna do those, that many reps of these three movements in sequence. The push-up, the sit-up, and the squat, kind of our most fundamental movements. The push-up, as you remember, level one's against the wall. Level two is from your knees, keeping a straight line, and level three is from your toes. The sit-ups, level one is a crunch with someone anchoring your feet or a couch anchoring your feet. Level two is a full sit-up with your feet anchored, and level three is unanchored, full range of motion. And then for the squats, level one is arm assist using that sink or a post. Level two is chair assist. So at the bottom, you can sit and rest before you drive back up. And then level three, of course, is the air squat. In all three of the levels of the squat, you're making sure your body weight's on your heels, your chest is up, and your back is straight. Okay, so those are the three movements. Plus, with the kicker, we've got a bit of a run. So here's how it's gonna work. I'm gonna do 21 push-ups, and then I'm gonna run to a point that's 50 meters away and run back. I'll do 21 sit-ups. I run out and back again for my 100 meters, and then I do 21 squats. Run out and back, 15 push-ups, out and back. 15 sit-ups, out and back. 15 squats, out and back. And then 9 push-ups, out and back. 9 sit-ups, out and back. And then 9 squats, boop, we'll hit the timer. So it's completing that as fast as you can. And you'll end up doing 9 different sessions, either 21, 15, and 9 of each of those three movements here, and you'll end up running or walking 8 times. So do those three movements at your level and do the walking slash running as fast as is possible for you. You're gonna find this is a great mix of cardio, upper body, core body, and lower body strength building. So it's a really fun challenge. I think you're gonna like it. Just remember you need a timer, and I have a grid here showing me 21, 21, 21, 15, 15, 15, 9, 9, 9. So I always know what's next. I don't lose any time that way. So have fun with this challenge. Any questions, tell me about it. Come ask on the Facebook page. Otherwise, enjoy it. Remember to enter your score. It's the time it took you to complete that afterwards on your iPhone app. And then you have bragging rights with your friends. And then go do the cool down after that. So enjoy it. Remember, keep moving.